If you know what is your real creation and what should be your real creation, you will never have suffering, suffocation. Knowing what should be your real creation is what Krishna says, Karmanye vadhigaraste mabaleshu kadachanaha. You have the right to work, not to crave for the results. Listen, when I know clearly my real creation is this civilization, this enlightened civilization, so I go on working for it. Intense, sincere work. From the time I assumed this body, especially after the Yogapattabhishekam in 1994, more than 26 years now, intense, sincere, hard work and public life. Listen carefully. In this whole work, I am focused from the beginning till now. I am focused and I will be focused even in the future only on one thing, my contribution to this enlightened civilization, the ancient enlightened Hindu civilization. I will calculate my success, my ability to manifest based on how many people I helped to unclutch and be in Nirvikalpa Samadhi, state of Paramashiva. How many beings I helped to achieve complete completion, Puranatva, the state and space of Paramashiva, where the Paramashiva manifests as Parameshwara and runs this universe. And how many people I helped to manifest the powers of Paramashiva, Parashakti. How many people have been empowered by me, by my hard work, to manifest Parashakti? And how many people experience the being of Paramashiva? How many people manifest Kailasa in their life? This is what I consider as my manifestation ability, my Srishti power. Look in and have the right understanding about your Srishti. You will never have frustration. If I am focused on the nation Kailasa, I will always have frustration, because what we want may happen, may not happen. But I am focused on enlightened civilization Kailasa. So this nation Kailasa happens as a side effect. As a side effect, this nation Kailasa is happening. But I am focused on enlightened civilization Kailasa, reviving the enlightened civilization Kailasa. I am focused on my spiritual work intensely. How many people I helped to manifest powers? How many people I helped to manifest the being of Paramashiva? How many people I helped to manifest the super consciousness of Paramashiva? How many people I helped to manifest Kailasa? That is what I consider as my ability to create Srishti, manifestation. Spend little time with yourself. Sit and pen down. What is the right creation power of your life? What should be the right creation you should be focusing? Because I am focused on the right creation, I don't get frustrated forever. There is no tiredness, there is no boredom, there is no frustration. Eternally blissful, celebrating, because constantly I focus on how many people I can help to manifest. How many more people I can help, give them my blessings, the prayers they are asking, and the boons they are asking, and how many people I can fulfill, bring them to completion, enlightenment, fulfillment. The state of Paramashiva, or the space of Paramashiva, or the powers of Paramashiva. My focus is on right creation.